Hi, my name's Charlene. I'm fighting for Spa Lancashire School Games, and in celebration for International Women's Day, I have got a 10-minute at-home workout. This workout is perfect to do in your bedroom or in your living rooms. You don't need any equipment, and all you need is yourself. So happy International Women's Day, and I hope you enjoy your workout. So we're going to start with a march on the spot. Just bringing your knees up towards your hips and pumping your arms back and forth. So we're going to spend a couple of minutes getting a little bit warmer, and then we're going to progress into some work on our legs and on our butts. Bringing your heel up towards your bum. We've got a few more to do. We've got 4, 3, 2, 1, march. If you can make your march bigger and bring your knees higher, then that would be really good. We're going to step and curl again. We're going to do 4, 3, 2, 1, and march. We're going to do a few more of these, and then we're going to go back into our step curl. 4, 3, 2, 1, step and curl. Again, we've got a few more of these to do. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now turn, and then you're going to lift your knee up and tap back. 3, 4. 4 more. And then we change sides and we lift. And then we're going to do that again. So drive your knee upwards. One more, and back to our march. We're going to step curl. Two, three, four. We turn, lift your knee up. Change sides, one more time, lift. And then march. We're going to take our march wider. Right, so we're going to squat. What I want you to do is, your feet about 10 to 2 on a clock. You need to keep your chest upright. Slightly lift your chin, throw your shoulders back and down. And you're going to just push into your squat. What you do is you push into your heels. And then you drive your bum behind, keeping your chest up. But if you can't go too deep, don't panic. Just stay here for half a squat. What we do is we push into our heels, and then we push up and then down. Push up and down. We've got 5 more. Two more. And then we're going to march. So we're going to go back to those squats. Ready, take your feet wide, turn them out slightly again, and then push down. Now if you can go lower, that's brilliant. If not, don't worry. So squats. Squats are really good for building up muscle strength in our legs and in our backside. So it helps to give us tightened, more firm muscles in your legs and in your butt. And it gets you out of breath a little bit as well. Keep going. We've got five more. One more, and then we march. Are we feeling a bit warmer now? Fingers crossed. Ready? Go wide again. We're going to squat. Now, as you start to get warmer, you may be able to get deeper into your squat. Ideally, you want your hips and your knees in line when you drop. If that's too challenging, you'll just stay with that half squat here. You do what you can, and you build up your fitness over time. Keep breathing, breathing through your nose and out through your mouth. You've got 10 more to do this time, so that's 10. Shoulders. It's entirely up to you. Last one, and then we change sides. Push it back through down each time. Take time with it. Make sure you've got balance. Well done. We're going to do one more. Your hips back. So if you do a couple of practice ones,
and then we'll get into our repetitions for them. So you push out and push back in. You should feel this in your inner and outer thighs, and make sure you keep your chest upright and your hips forward. Do one more practice, push out and push in. We're gonna do 10 on one side and then 10 on the opposite side. Let's do it. So we push out and in. Outside leg bends and the inside leg stays straight. One more to do. I'm going to walk my feet in, and then I'm going to walk on the other side. Push out the same principle, bending the outside leg. We've got 10 to do. And we're going to do the side lunges one more time, 10 on each leg. Ready? Walk it in, stand up nice and tall, and let's step. Work our core. So simple moves to do bending those legs, taking your body long. Pull your tummy muscles inside. Breathe. So you can wipe your chin inside and extend. And then chin side one more time. Extend out. You can go for longer if you wish, or you can reduce the time and then do 10-second laps. Change. Chin side. Repeat all those moves again, and maybe about 2 or 3 times, and that'll give you a really good blast on your core and on your legs. I hope you enjoyed your workout today, and happy International Women's Day.
Thank you.